Hey everyone, Merry Christmas! I hope you had a nice day yesterday and today. And today we are following with round two of the Grand Arena. A quick shout out to the Lizzle. I wanted to do that two, three videos before, forgot it. Thanks for the kind words. I still try to do my best in GAC. So whatever improvements you have, feel free to let me know. And of course, any other else of you. We are fighting against today's opponent DMX from the France Legion Et Lieu in Ténébris with an Chimera and Separatists fleet. And as you can already see, an almost fully Sith Empire team relict. Relict JKR, a relict 6 Grievous, Relict Empire, Relict Old Republic, then Shakti, Geonosians, CLS, so quite thick teams, also a Galactic Republic, where Padme seems to have Gear 9, then Gear 11 and 10 Old Republic, the let's call them Old Republic Troopers with Karth, Salba and Mission. And going further down, it's dropping almost by gear. So from here, you can see it's G9 and less. So means, as usual, I have my standard defense. And we are going to face, in the upper row, Bounty Hunters and Geonosians. And on the lower row, we have that Darth Revan. And that thick General Grievous with his Separatists, which are not that thick, but need to be very careful to avoid his bonus turn, which will hit pretty hard. And for today, I'm not quite sure if I'm going to use JKR or Padme against General Grievous. Don't know what a better solution would be. Still struggling. And the Darth Revan we are going to mirror. Speed is quicker. We have the pre-taunt from the Sith Empire Trooper, which we will work around, as we have the speed advantage with us. And then we need to be pretty quick to take out Bastila and HK-47. This HK-47 will hit pretty hard, and that's something we definitely need to avoid. So starting first of all with the Sith Empire team. Will be very tough and exciting today, because this opponent is pretty well with his troops, and we need to check quickly what's on the rear row. And yeah, I'm a little bit nervous today. So big hit Revan, get the fear out, remove the taunt, spread more fear. Then we, okay, we got the taunt from this Malak. Then we apply the shocks. Ah, come on. Let's AOE that for the moment. Get the shock, alright. And we get him out. Okay. This is exactly what I was fearing. Let's try to get him out. Can we shock her? More fear. Let's try to get her out. Almost there. Ah, come on. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Stay with me. Shock him. Holy cow, this was going to run pretty bad. Wow. Ooh. Yeah. Whew. You see, I'm more than a little bit nervous. So, still not quite sure if I should take JKR or Padme. So we can do in the meantime the Geos. Unfortunately, the updates I did on the Geos after last match will have effect next week, which means the Sith trio I geared up to gear 10, because I was pretty frustrated how last time went. And of course I swapped some mods. This has unfortunately still also no effect yet, but this time we should be okay. We should. So isolate the spawn, spread the pain, increase the cooldowns as usual. Okay. We do remove their buffs. And we hope that our Scion will survive. Yeah, let's go here after Poggle first. Okay, okay. Another AoE. Big hit. Thanks for playing. Ah, alright. Then. Let's delete Sunfag. Ah, this spy is annoying. Increase the cooldowns. Ah, come on. This spy is going to make life pretty difficult. So give that again to Nihilus. Oof. Let's increase for the moment the cooldowns. But the problem will be, we are not going to get him. He's still hidden. No, he isn't. AoE. Oh, daze him. And now get him quick out. Fresh Isolati. Like the Grand Admiral likes to say. Okay, ability block him. Excellent. And now we can take him out. Oh, wow. Wow. Oof. Well. Really not that fortunate so far. So, what are we going to do? JKR or Padme? Still struggling. Still struggling. I think I'm risking it with JKR because we have the hopefully the revives and hopefully not too big damage till everybody has woken up. At least that's the plan. So, let's start with a basic. I don't know. Okay, let's spread some foresight. Okay, okay, oof. Okay. Okay. Give it to you. Let's get Revan in. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Whoa! All right, mark him. Oh, thank God. Here we go. Big hit. Thanks. Another stun. Okay, foresight. Okay, we're coming closer. Come on. And wow, come on, get him out. Gosh. This is come on. Come on. Oh, bring him back. Take him out. Oh, here we go. Wow. Oof. Okay. These 55 banners, I'll take them. Oof. So what do we have on the rear? We have some, yeah, somewhat heavy Old Republic. We have some nice and smooth First Order. So we got options, hopefully no double taps. So what does it mean for me? We use JTR on the lower row. I think speed-wise we should be good. Yeah. This is good. This is also good. We should be pretty quick compared to them. Yeah. We are speed-wise pretty fine. So, yeah, I think I told you that I remodded my JTR and my Finn, because I wasn't very happy with them, and it should be now hopefully a bit better. So, ideally, we can remove his turn meter and daze him. We are, okay, have him already deleted. Let's try to stun him. Not quite. Let's try to stun him. This is good. And try to work on Phasma to get her out. He dodged. Excellent. Can you stun him, please? Thank you. Remove his turn meter and get Phasma out. And let's go after Fox. Beautiful. He dodged. Beautiful. Stun him. Get the work done on him. Illuminated Destiny for all. Remove his turn meter, cleanse up once again, and try to get him as quick as possible out. 60 banners. The first match which went almost good. Alright. Let's check quick the upper row once again, please. Reason for that is I want to see if I'm going to CLS these guys here. Okay, this Cad Bane is absolutely slow. Yeah, we should be quicker. He should be slow. Yeah, he is fast, so we need to take care of him. And we need to take care of him. Alright, we CLS here. And we pat me here. Oh. Need to take a breath. So this match should be somewhat safe, but yeah, that was pretty challenging in the beginning. Holy cow. What do I want to do? We go after. Let's go after Karp. Let's try to get him out. Big AoE. Protection up. Oh wow, he's already out. Okay. Get the taunt and the counterattacks off. Beautiful. We do cleanse up. Give that to Kenobi and her. Oh, we dodged. Alright. Get him out. Mm-hmm. Thank you. You're out. Ah, oh, come on. 59. Oh, 60. Alright. Alright. We're good. So, CLS in the front row. So we have to stun first Boba. Bosk, and then need to maybe we can stun Jango, and then we need to take care of Boba. So CLS, so stun him. Excellent. Was not perfect, but okay. I think I'm going to risk that one. And let's go full in. Okay. Counterattacks on. Alright. Alright. He's out. Almost out. Ah, come on, come on, come on. Who has the most turn meter? Him. Okay, goodbye. Okay, get the taunt up. We AoE here. And we deleted him. 54. Horrible banners. But one shot. Oh, wow. Fleets. So it's not the Chimera, it's the Executrix with the Geonosians, the Separatists. 289, so almost 300k. And no games, we're going full in. Geonosians can be horrible. So, here is our Sunfag. Big hit on him. Buff and heal immunity, which is perfect. Yeah, yeah, go after Anakin. And now, hopefully, you get all dazed. Here you go. Give that to Annie. Bam. Bam, you're out. Yeah, no worries. We give that to him. Work on you. And so close. You're out. Turn meter to all. Ah, these counter attacks are so annoying. Let's remove his buffs. And goodbye. So 61 banners. It was also not challenging, but a little bit kind of annoying. Because this didn't went as expected also. So I could have left the Jedi Council out. 1723. Not two great banners, because we lost a bunch of banners on his defense. We one-shotted everything, but Geonosians were tough. The bounty hunters cost us quite some banners. Darth Revan was pretty annoying, and even General Grievous. Just the rear row was something which partially went okay. And I say really partially, because it was, wow, absolutely a mess. I mean, great defense, absolutely challenging. So, as I said, props to the opponent, he was really, really good. Well set up. And let's go back to his roster. So we did fight against Sith Empire. We did fight against Grievous. We had the Old Republic Troopers. We had the Geos. Yeah, and then further down there was some Bounty Hunters. And First Order. So it means he has left JKR, Shakti, Galactic Republic, CLS, Empire, and some Empire Troopers, something with Barriss. Oh, Atreya, he has still Atreya left. Well, and now it's going to be really tough, because depending on how he's going to handle everything, I hope that my defense will make some big challenge for him, especially my rear row. I hope for my rear row, because even here, my gas is now in the meantime relicked at relic 5, but of course it was during this GAC, so he is still 6 stars and not 7 stars. So he can do some damage, but everybody knows a non-relicked gas is, I wouldn't say trash, but it's not that good than a relic one. So he can be beaten, depending on how he's handling the other stuff. So we lost really, really, really a lot of banners. Hey, he has even Moff Gideon, I see. Not too frightening so far. So in that case, yeah. We need to wait and see. Let's keep fingers crossed. And then we will know more. Hopefully. So. Well. What else should I say? I hope you enjoyed today's fight. Leave a thumbs up and a comment below. Feel free to subscribe. Enjoy the following Christmas days. Have a nice day. I will keep you updated. Talk to you later. Bye bye.